Joe Hillsman of Total Sports Coverage on the scene, live with former Buford Wolves defensive back Ryan Dillard. Ryan, thanks for taking a few moments with us.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, Ryan, very decorated career, state championships, academically sound. You made the decision to choose Yale University, which is a school that is well respected for its academic and maybe not so much for its football, but enlighten us a little bit on that process that you went through in choosing Yale.
Well, the coach Reno, he was at Harvard for a minute, and then he got hired for the new head coaching job at Yale. So he's been recruiting me for 2-3 years now, and he's been straightforward with me and loyal to me, and he hasn't changed one bit. So I felt like he loved me, and that's the place I felt the best with, comfortable with.
During the recruiting process, how important is that for you on the athlete side to feel like you're actually wanted by a university or a particular program?
I mean, I feel like it's everything, because you got to be able to go to a place where you can see yourself being and where the coaching staff loves you and you're going to be well respected, and they're going to basically like look out for you like they're your parents.
Now, we spoke about the academics of Yale. Did it come down to which one was more important to you, academics or football?
I mean, a little bit. Of course, I felt like I would get the best of both anyway, but of course, Yale's a world-class education, and I couldn't turn that down, so.
Do you think your time at Buford High School has helped prepare you for this transition to such an academically driven school?
Oh, definitely, because we have to, at Buford, I'm taking AP classes right now, and that's definitely been a stretch since I haven't taken those before. So I have to, after practice, I have to go straight home, get on my work, and I can't get distracted. So it's helped me stay focused.
Well, it looks like you're quite prepared for that. So when will you be starting at Yale? Are you going to take any pre-enrollment summer school courses, or when do you begin that academic endeavor?
Well, actually, I might as well tell you right now. I'm actually attending USC, University of Southern California.
University of Southern California.
Yes, sir.
So you've had me sitting here talking about Yale, and you're going to Southern Cal. How did this happen?
This happened not too long ago, right after signing day. I kept my options open, and my dad called out to USC, and when he talked to Coach Ogeron, he looked at my film, and he looked at my transcript, and he said he wanted to make it happen. So he flew out there, he took me on a tour, he saw that I was bigger than some of the corners they already have, and he got it done. So I sent in my application, and he accepted me.
Well, that is outstanding. You heard it right here, Ryan Dillard, the University of Southern Cal. Now, did anything on the coaching staff play in the factor with that? Did you know, this is shocking, but what played into that? You, like you said, you kept your options open, but you know, what is it about USC that attracted you?
I basically wanted a better fit for myself, academically, athletically, and socially, and also the weather climate. I really just love California. I fell in love with the campus, so that's always where I wanted to be.
So that's true then. The weather and the temperature factors into recruiting.
Yes, it does. Yes, sir.
Anything else? It is California.
It is California. It is. It's LA. So, I mean, but.
Well, great. Ryan Dillard going to Southern Cal, I just do not know what to say. Now, we are here at the National Junior Rank on campus. Tell us a little bit about Junior Rank. You know, I was here last year, got to see you. Is this something that all ball players coming up should get involved in?
Yes, sir. It definitely gets you out there, put your name out there. Coach Barry, if it wasn't for him, that's the way I got my recognition from USC. Because during this camp, that's how I got recognized to play for the game and selected for that. And then once I did my thing in practice and in the game, they wrote me up in the articles like Scouts and Rivals, and we sent those articles off to Coach Ogeron, and he knew I was legit after that.
You make something that we didn't talk about this beforehand, but you just made me think about it. Do you think the writing, the scouts, what the recruiters say, if used effectively, can be positive in your recruiting tool?
Oh, it can definitely be positive, because I know coaches look at that stuff. But at the same time, you have to know not to listen to the negative stuff they say, and you have to be able to know that what you're worth, basically. So,
well, Ryan, congratulations. Fine job. And look forward to seeing you as a Trojan.
Definitely.
All right. Thank you. Ryan Dillard, USC Trojan, Joe Hillsman, Total Sports Coverage. Thanks. We'll see you next time.